finds the looper, it goes back out to Walker. Walker penetrates to Slaughter again. Doesn't get it, but Travis over the top of everyone. So the ball moved from right to left. They got offensive rebounds, and then look at Travis in from the perimeter. Nobody boxed him out.